had. One of the bands I can think of is Daft Punk. We'll be right back.